Movie junkies are wanted by Fort St. John's Film Society to help choose their lineup for the fall season.
We've got some amazing films to pick from. I was going through them, and I don't know how I'm going to pick my top one.
The Society wants the public's input in choosing from a selection of movies available from the Toronto International Film Festival. Starting in September, the Society will be showing two films a month, which Singh says is a treat for the energetic city.
A lot of them don't make it to theaters, especially in small towns like this. So it's an opportunity for us to see these high-end films that are shown at the film festival in Toronto that we wouldn't otherwise be able to see here.
People are encouraged to view the assortment of films and choose whatever title interests them. Singh says the Society tries to choose a variety of movies to cater to different groups within the community.
We try to get one Canadian film, we try to get one foreign film, we try to have one documentary, we try to have a comedy, and if there's like a thriller, we try to bring one of those in.
Many of the films chosen are award-winning titles that most likely wouldn't get screen time at the local theater.
These are films that we should see, that the children should see, that high school students should see, that our theater is not bringing in. And so we're very proud that we get to bring these films in.
Singh says there's something special about these TIFF films and anyone can enjoy what they have to offer.
If you like movies, these movies that we bring in, there's a reason why we bring them in. There's a reason why TIFF recommends them to us. So any of the movies that we bring in, there's something in them for everybody.
If you would like to help the Society choose films for the fall season, you can visit their Facebook page. Carissa Wilson, CJDC TV News, Fort St. John.